I have run the registry on both the server and the workstation. I did regjack all and I ran the registry manually. Here are the results that I'm still getting. This is it. Can't do anything with that. To show you the version of Sage, yes, I do have update 1. Okay, there it is. I have registered that and have followed your full instructions. Not sure what to do next, please assist.